Hey, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to Smoky Mountain RC. Guys, we got that beautiful Freewing F16 90mm 8S, guys. Look how big this thing is. I mean, it's huge, guys. It's touching my foot, the nose cone, so. Guys, this thing is sweet. Got some beautiful air brakes. Check it out, guys. Beautiful air brakes. Got reverse thrust. Got some awesome landing gear, guys. Check out this beautiful landing gear. Sweet, guys. Got lights all the way around it. Got the nav lights on each that blinks. Got a nice headlight. Guys, watch it come on there. Oh, yeah. Got CC wing lights, guys, on both top and bottom. And you also got flashing light on the top. Probably can't see it. And you got the light right there above the exhaust, so. Thing is, it's sweet, guys. It really is. And if y'all want this plane, there'll be a link in the description, guys. If you buy it from the link, you'll help support Smoky Mountain RC. And that allows me to buy more planes, as you can see, to show you all in the YouTube world. It doesn't cost you anything extra, guys. Just hit the link and buy it. And I'll put the ARF in there, the 6S version and the 8S version, and a tail flame kit for it, guys, so if you want it. And then just a, you know, this link directly to Motion RC. But anyway, guys, let's get this thing up and play. I love it, guys. I love it, I love it, I love it. It is, it's a sweet plane. So let's just get my thing on my, back on my head. Oh, yeah. Got Brother Tom out today. Got a first-person view drone. It's a killer. Killer little drone, guys. And guys, these people saying I've been flying, you know, I'm flying illegally here. Guys, I'm not flying illegally. I use Sky ID. You know, that's what you use when you ain't flying an AMA field to be legal. So, I just want to throw it out there, guys. Like, you know, if I'm gonna post videos, I shouldn't. If I'm gonna fly illegal, I shouldn't post videos. I've talked to FAA. I've talked to people. I mean, and the guy that owns all this, is building this, he's been here, seen me flying and stuff. So, I mean, not illegal, guys. Not illegal. And we got the Sky D in it. Oh yeah, there it is, guys. Alright, guys, without further ado, let's get this thing up. 2 4S 6000s, 100C, guys. Z Pack. Alright, guys, here we go, here we go. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh, you see the drone? I don't know if you guys can see the drone out there or not, but. It's a killer little drone, first person view drone. It's pretty neat, guys. It is, it is. All right, guys, we're gonna go ahead and do this a speed run, I guess. All right, guys, here we go. Full blast, baby. Look at the vertical, guys. It'll go all day. I mean, it'll go all day. All day long, guys. And yeah, guys, I'm flying, filming myself and zooming in and all that while I'm flying. People say, how do you do that? I'm just, that's what I've always done. I'm just used to it, you know, I guess. But that's, I do miss a lot though, because you know, when you're zooming in, it's on your head, you can't see. So, but I try to do my best. That's just half throttle too, guys. Throw the air brakes out. Woo, pull out of it. Man. I believe I'm a little nose heavy, but that's fine. And I got, it's just a touch and go. No air brakes or nothing. We're just going to do a simple tooch and went. This thing lands so easy, guys. It does. See what I mean?
Time remaining 1 minute.
15.1 volts. I must have hooked it on the wrong one. I did. You hook it on the other one, it'll give you the full 8S voltage. And I hooked it on the opposite one like a dummy. Yeah, let's put the brakes on. This is a slow pass. Oh, yeah. Oh, this thing is sweet, guys. It really is. It's sweet, it's sweet, it is, it is. It sounds good too, boy. All right, guys, I guess we're gonna bring her in for a landing. Timer's going down. 14.8 volts, so yep. Oh, this thing is sweet. Air brakes coming out. Gears out. Sweet. Sweet, 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 guys. I don't know if you guys can see it or not, but. Oh, yeah. Oh, this thing's sweet. We'll go back and check the speed. I'd say it's probably about 120, maybe 125. I don't know. Oh, I didn't push it too hard, but not too hard. Oh, yeah. This thing is awesome. Look how beautiful, guys. I mean, beautiful. Beautiful, 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 guys. It is, it is. Wow, guys. I don't know if that's right or not, but man, maybe I was pushing it a little harder than I thought. 176.4. I don't know if that's right or not, guys, but look, I'll show y'all. You guys can't see it, can you? Here, let me turn around and get out of the thing so we can light it. Wow, guys, no crap. 176.4. Wow, guys, that just blows my mind. Here, we'll just show you all of it. 176.4. Yep, guys, that's crazy. Crazy. I don't believe it's going that fast. We might have got 130, maybe 135, I can guess him, but I don't see it doing no 176, guys. I just don't see that. Bitch, I pushed it pretty hard, though. I mean, but you guys seen it, so. Anyway, guys, that's what I like. Back right in the spot. Just back it right up and you're good to go. Oh yeah. All right, guys, there we have it. Killer plane, guys. Like I said, if you guys want it, check out the link in the description. It'll be there. The ARF version 6S, 8S, and a tail flame kit for it, guys. So, oh, yeah, it's sweet, guys. But anyway, till we do it again, stay fine and God bless. Bye.